Lock and load.
Lock and load. Hunter, watch my stream to learn how to play. Yeah. Ever playing ranked again? Sounds like fun. Yeah, yeah, that's what they do, Hunter. They don't use their mic until they use it to complain. That's exactly how ranked goes. You are learning! Boy, this is stupid. Dude, I'm freaking out! Cause I don't know, if I leave, is it gonna be give me a deserter penalty? My game's frozen on 3 seconds left in picks and bans. Well, I don't know if I should back out right now and see if that helps, or what I should do. Oh, Hunter, it kicked you out of a game too? Oh, okay, then other servers just died. Cool! Who needs servers? Uh-oh, did he just lag out, Hunter? Oh my god. You recognize my voice, not my gamer tag? Yes, I wear glasses. I'm that guy. I'm glasses, man. No, no! Yeah, there we go. Alright, so... Oh! Yeah, I can't queue. I can't do anything. I'm gonna try to restart Smite, but it's not even letting me queue. It's not saying I can't queue. It's not putting me in a queue and glitching. It's just doing nothing. Do you keep disconnecting, hun? Thank you. Oh. I'm reconnecting, and I'm the only one on our team compared to their five. Is this real? Please tell. At least, okay, tell me they have no beads, and I get to at least. Oh no! They have 3 CC immune ults. So I can't even try to get the achievement. I don't even know what to do. Like, it's putting me in a game, I think, against 5. Yeah, all of us had to reconnect. That's garbage. That's garbage that their whole team stayed alive. No, this is stupid. This is stupid! No, they should just reset. No, I don't want to hear it. I already died twice to this. I don't want to hear it. No! This is the stupidest thing I've ever seen in this game. This is highlighted. This is so highlighted. I'm done. How much elo am I gonna lose for this? That's the real question. I really want to get a 5-man blink ult, right? For the achievement. The one where you pull 5 at once. Oh! This is gonna count as a loss. That's what's upsetting. That counts as a loss. What did I do to deserve that game exactly? How can one team lag out and the other one, all 5 of them are there? How is that a thing? I don't know what happened. What am I supposed to do? How much elo did I lose? That's what I want to know right now. How much elo did I lose? Because it doesn't even recognize the other players as being in the game.